So this is my horse's tail. Let me show you what it looks like when he's wearing it. This is what his tail looks like when he's wearing it. It looks pretty good. Otherwise, it looks like this when he's not wearing his fake tail. It's just really thin and doesn't have a lot of volume at the bottom, so that's why I put in a fake tail when we go out to competitions.